is?
Well, what we were trying to find out was if the amount of mass that we add to the counterbalance affects how far the projectile is thrown, and the actual result was that the more mass we add, the farther the projectile will be thrown. And we also changed the different fulcrum points, and we found out that the middle fulcrum point threw the projectile the farthest also.